So they use these scutes, for a better term, they're called osteoderms, and you'll see them sunning themselves all day long, sitting on the banks of this, you know, of how many did you count on your way here?
Two.
A lot.
Yeah, a few, right, two, sometimes it's like 50 of them. Well, 1.7 million estimated at the end of 2005. The number has multiplied since then in Florida. So do not go swimming in any water that's not like something you are for sure that is maintained.